You may have heard of the famous explorer's human hovel. It was a good deed of Hume to help out his sister-in-law, Elizabeth, back in 1842. Join us in the house that Elizabeth was to remain in until her death in 1864.
So I've got